Okay, 4/3 x equals 1. Same thing for here. X equals 3 over... X equals 3 fourths y. And x equals 3 fourths. No, x equals 4 over 3.
Well, actually, we divide each side by 3. 4x equals 3y becomes 4 divided by 3. 4/3 x equals y. 3 divided by 3.